right, are we ready to get started today? Woo! All right. Who can tell me how we start Bible school? How do we start? We pray. That's how we start, right? We can't start without praying. We have to pray. Who are we praying to? Jesus. Yes, we're praying to Jesus. And that's how we start Bible school. Are we ready to do that? Okay. Let's get our hands together and everyone get quiet. Are we ready? Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for this beautiful morning. Thank you for these beautiful children. We thank you, Lord, for the teachers and everyone that helps to keep this a beautiful week to this week. Now, Lord, we pray that you will come and teach us and show us your ways. And in Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen. Did anyone bring a friend today, a brand new person today? Anyone? Not today? All right, just thought I'd ask just to be sure. So let's get started and sing our forever song so we can praise the Lord. Are we ready for that? Forever, praise the Lord. Yeah. And let's all stand up and get ready and do this one. You ready? Hands together. We need to wake up.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever.
Can't hear ya.
For he is good, he is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise. A mighty hand and outstretched arm. His love endures forever. For the life that's been reborn, his love endures forever.
All right, let's go.
Sing praise. Sing praise. Sing praise. From the rising to the setting sun, his love endures forever. And by the grace of God, we will carry on. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise.
Sing this real soft. You ready?
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good.
His love endures forever. His love endures forever. seated. Well, today's Dollar Day, and so we're gonna take up our offering and sing my favorite song, Spread His Love. I love it. And so we're going to play our music, and we're going to stand up and go row by row. Okay, we'll start with the little ones. You guys come along, and if you're a snickerdoodle, your money goes in here, and if you're a chocolate chip, you go in here. Here we go. Very good. Oh, no cookies. Oh, well, it's worth a shot, you know? She's trying. Next row, let's go. Whoa, look at all the dollars and bucks. Start that song and do it over again from the beginning. We all need to stand and do this one, okay? Start that over, Gary. Thank you. Everyone stand, please. Oh, you know how we got to do it. We got to sway. You have to sway. Never heard of Jesus or the price he had to pay. How he gave his life to save us, 'cause he loves us, everyone. So we'll go where he sends us and tell them what he's done. All right, sing out.
And we will spread.
There's a world all around us, full of people we know, who will only see Jesus through the love of God we show. Here we go.
And we will spread His love around the world, share with every boy and girl at home.
Do we have some ones that didn't make the offering? Oh, someone brought a friend. You did. Well, come up and put a cookie in your jar. job. And you are a chocolate chip. Very good, very good. That's awesome. Okay. Let's ask Miss Loretta to come and give us an update on what is happening in the cookie bakery, in the big green cookie machine. Oh. I'm always swaying alone.
Good morning. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so glad to see you back here for day number of Vacation Bible School. We've really had a really good week, haven't we? It's been fun. I've enjoyed it. And I hope you've been learning a lot and making friends and just having a great time. So, Diva, yesterday, she did a pretty good job with that cookie recipe. I mean, Trish kind of kept a watch on her to make sure she was doing things good, but something went wrong somewhere along the way. I don't know if she did too much of this and not enough of that, but when they came out of the cooking machine, they were raw. And we certainly don't want to eat raw cookies, do we? But you know what? Trish was very, very forgiving of Diva, I thought. And it reminded me a lot of how forgiving God is toward us when we make mistakes. And she was so much so forgiving toward her that she invited her to her home for dinner. I wonder what she made her. What do you think? Let's go to Trish's bakery and find out what's going on today.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I am, good morning, followers. I don't know what to tell you. I am just, what a long night. I studied that recipe book front to back, and it was just, I don't even know what to say. Is it written in a different language that I can't understand it? I don't know. I read it. I did not see a secret ingredient anywhere in that book. You know what? You're just going to have to forgive me today. I'm so exhausted. I look terrible.
Good morning, Diva.
Bags under. Oh, good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fabulous.
That's awesome. Did you enjoy the spaghetti dinner last night?
It was so good. I tried to figure out what you put in it, and I tasted oregano, and I tasted all those fancy Italian spices.
I put in a special secret ingredient.
That's the secret ingredient.
We will talk more about the secret ingredient later. Did you enjoy meeting my puppy?
My puppy
just loves you.
You know what? It was so much more fun than watching the puppy videos online.
Yes, because
I got to hold him.
Yeah, and the puppy licked your face and gave you kisses. And the food was so good.
It was.
And the fellowship was wonderful. We sat and we talked. Oops.
It's just a designer bag. I don't care.
Oh, wow. Wow.
If it falls, it falls.
Oh, my goodness.
But, I know.
Okay.
I am really tired today.
But you are also maturing. I'm so proud of you.
I have a few questions that I've been
thinking
about.
Okay.
That's too flashy today. Too tired for that. So I had really wondered why you can, one, continue to let me try to do this every day. I ruin everything. I've made a mess of the machine. I made a mess of the floor. Do you know how long it took me to scrub flour out of my hair with my special shampoo bars that I bought online?
Let's see.
That are trending?
Okay, first of all, we're all a work in progress, okay? We have not yet arrived, and God doesn't make junk. You're not junk, so why would I give up on you?
I'm not junk.
You're not junk. This is junk. You're not junk. You're a real person.
Well, you know, I had a lot of laugh emojis.
Yeah, I don't care about that.
They were laughing at
so me. What? They were laughing at you, not with you. There's a big difference. Last night, the puppy was giving you kisses. He wasn't licking the screen.
I think, didn't we put that away all night?
Yes, we did.
I didn't even miss it.
No.
I didn't need it.
No.
Well, you know what?
Yes! Oh, okay. Did I say that? Yes.
They laughed at me.
Oh, we don't need that stinking TikTok. All right, back to cooking today. I am super, well, before I put this on, I have all of these boxes because tomorrow is our grand opening and we are going to be ready. I cannot wait. I'm super excited. What do you say? Let's get cooking.
Well, let me start my energy drink because it's...
An energy drink.
I'm tired.
Okay.
All right. What do I start with? One. I think we have less bowls. Did you throw them away?
I did not throw them away. My cleaning lady may have came in and put them somewhere. I can go and
get... I bet it was her that put the flour on top of that.
Oh, it's possible. I put the flour up there yesterday.
Okay.
Do you need me to go get more bowls?
Oh, no.
You're good? Okay.
One mistake at a time.
Okay. Go ahead and do what you need to do. I need to get ready for when the cookies come out. I'm super excited. I think today is going to be the day that we master the recipe.
What do I start with first? Agua. Agua. Okay. I'm starting. I'm reading. I'm going to read it out loud. Whoop! Not that one. I'm sorry. The wrong one. Measure very carefully. You know, I was thinking that maybe someday I'm going to make you some dinner. And I won't even DoorDash it or YouTube it or anything. I'm going to just... My grandma has a recipe book. I can cook you something, Miss Trish.
You're going to cook me something. I'm looking forward to it. I secured that. It should be ready.
It
there you
perfect.
Go.
It is perfect. Oh, here's my measure. So this secret ingredient, does it
yes.
have a name?
It does have a name, but before we get into the name, the secret ingredient is one of those things that makes you feel all warm and fuzzy. It makes you feel accepted. Sometimes it makes you accountable. It has a wide variety of uses, the secret ingredient. But it always tastes pretty decent, and grandmas are full of it.
Grandma.
Yes, grandmas are full of it.
This was Grammy's. She always said wear something pretty when you are trying to impress.
Yes, and puppies are full of it too.
Puppies are full of grandma?
Yeah, no, puppies are full of the secret ingredients. Although I didn't get this from puppies. Don't confuse that. This was not from puppies, although puppies are full of it.
Okay. I'm following it. I am really...
Oh, look at you. Wow.
I am really not making organic and vegan egg, chicken, cookies today. Is that a spaceship?
It could have been.
Okay.
They're waiting for those cookies to fly out of the ceiling.
I think, let's not go there.
Oh, well, they would enjoy them.
Yes, they would. They probably believe you're the only ones who could taste them.
Oh, maybe, and you didn't even, wow, look at that.
No shells. How much are these?
No shells.
How much are those? Ready?
Need a cup. Good job. Good job.
Ooh, that is... What makes it smell so good?
Well, we haven't put the secret ingredient in yet. It might be the vanilla.
Well,
I think that...
Do you want to go ahead and put the secret ingredient in?
I do. Where's my measuring spoons? How much do you put?
Just put a swig in. Just flip it over. Just once.
A swig
just
means a swig. I put it in my mouth.
No, you don't have to put it in your mouth. No, don't do that. That would be bad.
Okay.
Yeah, just take off
pretty.
The lid.
Look how pretty that is. Sorry, I did wake up my viewers because I...
Okay, just... Good. Enough.
Ooh. Ooh. It tastes good.
Yeah.
All right, well.
Oh, okay, go ahead and stir that up now. I'm going to get the machine ready.
Was my energy drink. Do you know what energy drink does to me? There wasn't very much in there. It was probably just about that much. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at the color of that. See the color of that? That's what color these are going to be.
I have to get these lights fixed. I have to call the master electrician tomorrow. But I think the oven is okay.
Well, I think it's ready. It's your machine.
You're the master electrician.
I thought you knew how to turn it on.
Hey, you're normally the one that turns it on. There, it went off.
That's what you told me to do. Just click. There you go. Oh, I like that one.
It's blue.
Did you see that? Okay. I'm ready because I think we really need to get this in the machine. Whoa, we forgot this one.
Okay. I think we're good.
I think this is backwards today, though. Cookies are supposed to go that way.
Oh, well, I was just warming it up.
Okay. Are we ready? Because this is extra runny today. Okay.
Extra runny?
Yeah, I think it's perfect.
You think it's perfect? It's runny?
It's perfect.
It's extra runny. What did she put in it?
Oh.
She put an extra ingredient.
The secret ingredient.
I know you got the secret ingredient. Did you put anything else in it?
No. I followed the recipe. Okay. Well,
it should be on. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
I thought I was going to have to kick it
again. Here we go. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for the cookies. Yep. I'm excited. Okay, here they come. What the heck was that?
When did you get a bell?
I didn't put a bell. Oh, hit the deck. Oh, hit the deck. Hit the deck. Hit the deck.
What the heck?
What's the matter with this machine?
I'm down.
What are you doing down there?
I've been hit.
You've been hit. Oh, my gosh.
Stay down.
Oh, we have a fire. We have a fire. Turn off the machine. Hurry. Oh, my gosh.
Look,
the cookies are burning.
I found what hit me. Woo. I was afraid. What?
Oh, God doesn't give you a spirit of fear, girl.
But of sound mind, I don't think I have that either.
Well.
Okay, is it
what
done?
What did you put in the cookies?
I put...
It's still spitting, like popcorn.
Stay close to me. Come on.
Wait.
Come on. Cover up. Here we go. We're shutting it down because...
Okay, shut it down.
If we
shut it down.
Leave it on.
No, it might spit more. Hurry, shut it down.
Hold on. Let me soak.
Close that lid. Contain it. Oh, phew.
Okay.
Well, I'm shaking. I was scared.
Do not be scared. Okay, let's just turn her off.
And look, it's on my toe.
What's the matter with your toe?
I don't know. What is that? It's leaking. All right.
It's okay.
What did I do wrong this time?
No. Energy drink. Energy drink. Did you put energy drink in here?
Accidentally. Oh. And it was only this much. Only this much. It gives me a lot of energy.
Apparently, it gives the machine a lot of energy, too. We can't eat any of these cookies. And it's still spinning.
But you have boxes ready.
It's okay, dear. Listen, Diva, tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow, we're going to get it. You've made every mistake possible that you could have. Now, listen.
Well, at least I've done that.
Listen, yes. So you should be all mistaked out.
Tomorrow, you seriously want to give me another try?
Yes, because I told you earlier, God does not make junk. And the secret ingredient will be well worth it. Tomorrow, we will make these cookies.
Did
we'll
I
do
waste
it together.
The secret ingredient?
No,
today?
You didn't waste the secret ingredient. We'll use it. We'll fix it. We'll get this all ready. And everything will be okay. Let me give you a hug. It's okay.
Thank you so much.
Okay, let's clean up. Let's clean up. And tomorrow, bright and early, we will get these cookies on. Okay?
All right.
High five me. All right. Okay.
Well, I'm going to shut the machine
off.
Yeah,
we need to shut that off so we don't get any more popcorn.
Are you sure this isn't a fire risk?
No, we're good. Once it cools down, everything should be fine. Then we'll crawl in the machine and clean it out.
Crawl in the machine?
Well, we're going to have to crawl.
Clean it out?
I can crawl in there and clean it out. Oh, well. Life happens.
You know what, YouTubers? I got to go. It's been a bad day.
Come on, let's go. I have some leftover spaghetti at home.
Ooh,
and the puppy would love to see you.
Let's go. I want to go see him. He was so cute. I loved him.
We're the cleaning crew. Let's do it, Rolanda. Come on. We're cleaning it up. We have to clean it up. Oh, we're cleaning up. Oh, my goodness. We can do this, Loretta. We can do this. That's because I want all the back row, all the big guys up here doing Father Abraham. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Show them how it's done. Come on. You have to go. All the big guys, let's go. Let's do it. You guys have been getting a break. It's your turn to get up here and do some exercise. Let's go. Here we go. All right, everybody stand up and help them out. Let's go. You ready? Are you afraid of us or what? Get up here. Get up here.
Father Abraham had many sons.
Get up there. Give him a hand. Yeah. Very good. Very good. See, I was going to get you sooner or later. Right? Sooner or later. I know. Whew. Oh, man. Okay. Let's see what we can do. How about let's do our Sunday school song? You want to? Let's stand up and do our Sunday school song. Sure, come on up and help us out. 9 and 10-year-olds, can you come up? Lord, that's to Noah. Oh, we're not ready. Come on. All right, you have to sing. You have to sing and do all the motions. You have to show them how it's done, okay? Boy, you're a big group. You have to sing and do all the motions. You ready? Oh, yeah, you got it. The Lord said to Noah, there's going to be a bloody, bloody. Lord said to Noah, there's going to be a bloody, bloody. Get those children out of the mighty, mighty children of the Lord. Well, it rained and it poured for 40 long days and days. It rained and it poured for 40 long days and days. Redeemer, way down in the depths of my heart. Wow! Woo! Way down in the depths of my heart. I've got the wonderful love of my blessed Redeemer way down in the depths of my heart. Way down in the depths of my heart to stay wonderful! Get your lights ready.
Shine mountain.
Sunshine Mountain, faces all aglow. Turn, turn from sin and darkness, looking to the sky. Climb, climb up Sunshine Mountain, you and I. Okay, all the boys. Hallelujah. Girls, boys,
hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Praise ye the Lord. Girls, praise ye. Boys,
hallelujah.
Girls, boys,
hallelujah.
Praise ye. Praise ye the Lord. Good. Pick of children, God is love, God is love. Praise him, oh ye little children, God is love, God is love. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. All right, this is tough. You think you can do it? Can you keep up? This is your chance. Show us how it's done. You ready? Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, again I say rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Woohoo, you did it. All right, very good, very good, very, very good. Okay. Okay. We'll save our songs for when we come back. Now listen. You're going down and you're